the mutants at this point. They're in the hands of the mutants. If the mutants decide to come, then it's GG's. You got to be ready for a mutant when they do pull, and it's hard to get to that point without enough food. That's why this map ended up being chosen, because it had enough food. It had enough food. Look at Flying Pig having a good time, dude. He's laughing. He's dancing. Are you kidding me? You're playing the hardest map, and you're having a good time and dancing and laughing? What the fuck?